Welcome to the Postural Improvement Series. This is a chest stretch that anyone can do, regardless of your age, regardless of your ability. This is to help that internal rotation that we see often from desk work. So this is to help open it back up, improving posture or decreasing postural strain. So for this, you do need access to an empty corner, which is sometimes a challenge, and making sure that as you do it, you're just gonna go very slowly. So you're gonna need a corner. Your elbows are going to be in line with your shoulders, forearms level on the walls, and you're just going to begin by leaning in with your chest until you feel a gentle stretch across the shoulders and chest. Make sure your neck does not lean forward. This is often an error I see, so making sure that your chin stays tucked in. And it's a very gentle stretch, so I tell people on a scale of 0 to 10, maybe a nice easy 4 or 5, nothing painful, nothing straining. Again, you can redo this again. Bring your elbow slightly above. This will get a slightly different area of the chest. Only do what feels good. Avoid pain and making sure that if there is an angle that's a little bit more challenging, especially the elbows above the shoulder, sometimes that is a bit more challenging. You may not be able to go as deep. 30 seconds in each position. At least once a day if you're finding that rotation happening. And good luck, guys.